The search for 14-year-old Devin Smith is over. Police say the Westlake girl was found safe this afternoon. Authorities say Smith was found under the deck of a neighbor's home. The neighbor spotted her and called police. The teenager has minor injuries and was taken to a local hospital to be examined. That case remains under investigation tonight.